Thank you. Yep. Do you need anything, my lord? Whatever helps you is good for us all. Good choice.
I'll see you again.
Hope the road. Clear for you, my lord. Wrong to answer violence with more violence for you.
It's right to prevent more suffering.
If you kill these raiders, others will retaliate.
Lord Sakai!
What's the problem?
Mongols are gathering nearby, preparing to strike.
We should evacuate to Castle Canada.
Evacuate and the Mongols will hunt you down. Not one of you will live to see Canada's wars.
But we won't have blood on our hands.
Go tell the village your plan for them, Hochi. I'd like to see that.
Norio, I wish you cared about the Eightfold Path more than others' opinions. First you follow Enjo around, now Lord Sakai. Do you ever think for yourself?
Wash my brother's name from your mouth.
Enough! Norio and I will do the fighting.
Everyone else can go hide.
I refuse to hide. I don't take lives. But I am not a coward.
I'll scout the village. See what defensive preparations we can make quickly. Gather everyone to you. Ready them to take shelter. One of these rooftops should work.
Everyone, we need you to gather here. Bring your families quickly. Please, all of you, gather near me. Make sure everyone is here. Family, friends, neighbors. Gather round. Don't wander off.
Here, perfect.
No need to panic.
A temple. People could hide there. If we flee into the swamp, people will get lost, separated. Easy prey. No walls. Mongols can strike from any direction. Incense burners. Add black powder to the incense. Get the smoke nice and dense. Enough to use as cover. Norio and Hochi lead everyone to the temple. I'll deal with the Mongols here. They'll blame me, not the villagers.
My lord, we've gathered everyone.
Take them to the temple.
I won't let you fight alone.
If the Mongols go to the temple, who will protect these people?
I'll do as you ask.
Keep your naginata ready. I'll owe you a jar of sake for putting up with Hochi.
Everyone! Mongols are on the way. Follow me to the temple. The invaders will face the wrath of a samurai.
Please, everyone! Do as Norio says! We'll take shelter at the temple!
Need to find a place at the edge of town to wait. I can hide in the granary. They're here. Now to light the incense burners. I hope the Mongols light smoke. Noyo!
Lord Sakai!
What happened, Noryo?
I was fighting. A Mongo snuck up behind me. Ochi threw himself at a blow meant for me.
You're both braver than many samurai I've known.
I didn't know he was behind me until I heard him cry out. By the time I turned around, he was dead.
It's not your fault. Noryo?
Every time they lifted the cover on the pit, the daylight would blind us. This time, one of them stank like sake. I felt their hands pull me up, but my brother threw himself at them. He was starving, wounded, but he fought them. He fought them so hard.
Noryo, you don't have to.
Yes, I do. They gave up on me and took Enjo. They took my brother. Everyone who rode south from Cedar Temple. All gone. Except me. They deserve to live. I'm the one who should be dead.
I thought the same thing after Komoda. Many times. I don't know why we survived, Noryo. But we did. And these people are counting on us. We're all they have. The people of Akashima are alive because of you. Don't forget that. Because they won't. Noryo said a temple in Kushi still needs our support.
Ronin, state your business.
I'm not a Ronin. My name is Jin Sakai.
A samurai? Lady Sanjo will want to see you. She's in charge of Omugi Cove. Please, come with me. This way, my lord. It's important you speak to the lady. Lord Sakai, this is Lady Sanjo.
Welcome to Omugi Cove.
I see the Mongols haven't found this place.
Thankfully, no. There hasn't been bloodshed here for many years. Anyone who draws a weapon answers to my men. Your safety is assured, so long as you abide by that same rule. Now please, tell me how I may help you.
I'm looking for a smuggler named Goro.
Interesting. He is downstairs, having his third bottle of sake. Enjoy your visit with him.
Thank you.
Come see me again sometime. I think we can help each other.
You must be Goro.
We must all be someone. Who must you be?
Lord Sakai.
Aye, the samurai are all dead.
I'm very much alive, but my patience is dying. Lord Shimura asks that you repay your debt to him.
He's alive? What does he want?
To deliver a message to the mainland.
I charged a lot for that trip, even before the Mongol blockade.
You owe my master a debt. This will repay it.
Then I have no choice. After Komaga Beach, I thought my debt to Lord Shimura was erased. That's why I was drinking.
To celebrate your escape?
To mourn the samurai. Those warriors died protecting men like me.
If that's how you feel, find your courage. Help us avenge them.
We need a lot more samurai to do that.
We'll receive them when you deliver Lord Shimura's message.
Huh? This is my home. Come in. Getting past that Mongol blockade won't be easy. Do you have Lord Shimura's message?
He has it. At his camp on the Akashima coast.
Ah. I can work with that. One of my boats is hidden near Fort Mitodake. This map shows where I'll wait on the forest road.
Open up, Goro! We're not leaving until you pay us what you owe!
Shit!
I'll deal with them. Get moving.
And I'll leave you to it. See you in Akashima, Lord Sakai.
There's no use hiding, Goro!
I didn't call for Ronin.
My lord, what's your business with Goro?
Private.
We'll be back!
Let's go, At last, you have news.
Yes, Lord Shimura. I found Goro in Umugi Cove.
Was he drunk?
Not anymore. He will fulfill his debt to you and sail for the mainland.
He may be unsavory, but few know the sea like Goro.
Will these men deliver your message?
Precisely. Kotaro and Jiro are loyal and courageous. I will petition the Shogun for reinforcements.
Goro is ready. He will meet us nearby, then lead us to his boat.
We will ride when the time is right. Take this moment to prepare for battle.
Yes, Uncle.
It is time. To your horses, men.
We are ready, my lord.
Stay alert.
And keep watch for our smuggler. I can always tell when you want to ask me something. Out with it.
I'm curious how you met Goro.
I caught him selling Chinese silk forbidden by Shogun decree. I burned his stock and let him go.
He could have been flogged, but you saw a better path.
A skilled sailor can be a valuable asset.
The Mongols have many ships. Can Goro evade them all?
He has no choice.
What will we do if they catch us, my lord?
Do not fear death, Kotaro. Live with courage, and never forget the people you fight to protect.
Lord Shimura!
Goro, where is your boat?
This way. I'm happy you're alive, my lord.
Thank you for agreeing to settle your debt.
I'll do my best. But I fear the Mongols will sink me before I leave the coastline. There are too many eyes watching the water.
Perhaps we can direct their attention elsewhere. Dismount. We walk from here. Fort Mitodaki. My father took that stronghold from Clan Yerikawa.
Now the Mongols have it.
Imagine their surprise when two samurai take it back from them.
If we make enough noise inside the fort...
The Mongol ship crews will look to it instead of the water. Goro, we will draw the enemy's attention to the fort. Sail when you hear the fighting.
My lord, you will be killed!
Your only concern is delivering my message. Horses might give us away. We will go on foot, Lord Sakai.
Mongol armies are formidable, but our attack will catch them off guard.
Let's pray that holds true in the fort.
They outnumber us, but they cannot attack all at once.
How long can we keep the element of surprise?
Only until we see the enemy. Then, we strike. Mongols ahead.
We could avoid them.
Turn your back on a foe, and you will die with a sword stuck in it.
Strongest
fight beside you, Jin. See how the enemy fear you!
You are a true warrior!
Thank you, Uncle.
Remain alert.
Archers, take cover!
Wreak havoc on the fort! We need the Mongol ships to focus here, not on Goro! Remember,
enough.
The Mongols have seen them, and their attack ships are faster. Our men are defenseless.
No, they have us. We have a watcher.
A weapon of the enemy, not samurai.
Saving our people is all that matters.
You know how to fire this.
I'll learn.
Destroy the Mongol ships. Leave the guards to me.
Uncle.
We will not die here, my boy. The Mongols sent boarding parties. Don't let their boats reach Goro!
It's working! The Mongol ships are in flames!
Don't let up! Goro must not run them! People will look to you as their leader. You will become their honorable Jito, backed by all the power of the Shogun.
I hope I can serve them as well as you have.
I know you will. We must finish our preparations while we wait for the Shogun's reinforcements.
What are your orders?
Reclaim your father's honor. And recruit the people of Yarikawa. You'll see how reliable your friend really is.
I'll meet Yuna and recover my armor from Omi village.
When you're ready, meet me at our staging camp in Kumara. Then we will retake my castle from Khotun Khan.
And save our home.
As father and son, the Shogun himself will celebrate our victory.
We will meet again soon. Until then, travel safely.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. An excellent choice.
You have my thanks. What's wrong?
My daughter's missing. I haven't seen her in days.
Could she have run away?
She wouldn't do that. Please, find her.
My mother was like you. Would stop at nothing to keep me safe.
Then you understand.
Where did you see her last?
At the dojo. I left early. She said she'd catch up, but she never came home.
I'll do what I can. Someone there should remember the girl. I'm looking for a girl named Kuma.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Fool.
Do you need a new quiver or such?
I need to find a girl named Kuma.
I don't know anyone's name, and I don't want to. Leave me be.
Do you know a girl by the name of Kuma?
The merchant's daughter? Yeah, I know her. Haven't seen her in days, though.
I need to find her.
Sorry. Can't help you.
Hey, warrior! Over here!
I know who you're looking for.
You know Kuma?
Yes, but we can't talk here. Follow me.
I knew it was too good to be true.
Something's wrong. Her mother hasn't seen her in days.
We can speak privately here. Kuma is a friend. Last I saw her, she was leaving with a man who promised her a job.
What kind of job?
Running an inn. She wanted to earn some money for her mother. Made me promise not to spoil the surprise.
Where's the inn?
Numanaka Inn, up the main road.
Trust anyone these days. Innocent looking girl working for bandits took all I had.
She seemed like a helpless young girl. I didn't see the men with her until it was too late.
And come and fight!
Safe place and stay there.
I won't get far, my lord. The Mongols hold the nearby road. They capture anyone who passes.
Let me worry about those Mongols. I'll make sure you're safe from them. Should be here.
Something over there.
Thank you.
comes in.
On the roadside, calling for help. Most people would stop. Some wanted to help. Others.
It's over now. Let's get you home. Surrender, and you can live.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Time to end this. Find us.
I followed you. Saw you talking to that Ronin. After you left, I approached him myself.
That was brave. Ronin are dangerous, unpredictable.
Nothing compares to the fear of losing your child.
I didn't think I'd ever see you again.